This is a toilet. This is a bike. This is Jamie. This is St. Agnes. Cue the music. These are just some of the characters in our story. St. Agnes, like many other towns and villages in Cornwall, had a problem. Or perhaps we should say, had an opportunity. Too many cars. Every summer, this beautiful village would see a population boom of cars. And who wants a beautiful village teeming with cars? When it should be a nice, peaceful place where locals and holidaymakers alike can relax and leave all thoughts of city centres behind. Then to the rescue, a public toilet and a clever idea. Fast forward to today, with the help of St. Agnes Parish Council, this toilet has been transformed into a bike hire facility and cycle hub. At the hire shop, there are facilities for bike repairs. This is to encourage people to get their old bikes out of their sheds and out onto the road. No excuses. Cycle routes have been set up in and around St. Agnes, so people can make the most of the village and the surrounding area. And when you see the views, you can see why this has been so very popular. And this is just the beginning. One of the most important factors in this St. Agnes story was getting our community involved. In the short time since its inception, there have been events to get people involved like Bling My Bike, film evenings, and delivering Valentine's Day flowers, pizza and Christmas cards, all by bike. Also, a local company called Teagle Machinery has kindly offered to spray all the repurposed bikes. And let's not forget about the youngsters. Teaching school children to cycle, and cycle safely, has gone down a treat. Cycling is great exercise and great for your mental health as well, so it's a win-win really. St. Agnes is transforming itself into not only a beautiful, healthy and fun village, but also into a spot that is becoming famous for its fresh approach to transport. Thank you for watching our story of how a bike, a toilet and a great idea can make an awesome community even more awesome.